Next up here, we're going to have Andrew and Frank do a piece. So let's come on up for Andrew and Frank. We're going to play something completely different. Now let's see, am I going to introduce your piece, or you guys want to talk about it?
You can introduce it.
I'll introduce it. This is a great rag from 1909, the Wall Street rag, written by Scott Joplin. And I will be pleased to hear from Max in this piece as well. He has a special part, as he's going to be introducing each section. As you know, in this piece, when it was published, each section has a different phrase at the beginning, kind of describing the mood of the piece. It's Wall Street, you know, it's different moods on Wall Street. And Max will be part of this. This is a trio that's going to happen here. Max is a very important part. So here we go with the Wall Street rag.
Panic in Sacramento. Ragtimers feeling melancholy.